Our Flow Builder is the main tool to set up your bot to welcome new subscribers, assist users, sell products, and notify a manager about users' questions in your chatbot. Also, a chatbot can gather information and send it to your system for future use. All you need to do is create keywords, design the bot's structure, and drag and drop elements in the SendPulse Flow Builder. Below, you can find a detailed table of contents. Use it as a map to comfortably find all the possible triggers and elements you need to get started adding them to your bot's flow. By default, there are flows for welcome message, standard reply, story mention, unsubscribe from bot, and quick reactions to stories in the form of emoji. You can create your own new triggers to get more functionality. Welcome message flows. This flow starts after a user subscribes to your chatbot, i.e. after the user sends your business page a direct message. Please note, a user can be a subscriber of your Instagram chatbot, but not a subscriber of your Instagram business account profile. You can use the filter element to check the status of your profile subscription. This flow introduces your bot to users. Here, you can say a little about your bot and its features, how the bot is useful, what information the bot can provide, how often the bot will send messages, and the content of those messages. Story mention. This flow starts when users mention the business account linked to your chatbot in their Instagram story. Please note, for the flow to start, the user who mentions your account must be public and their story must be open to everyone. With this trigger, you can quickly respond to all mentions of your service, building communication with your customers. We recommend that you personalize the content of your message depending on the context of the post itself and your business niche to send users the most relevant information. Note that this trigger is disabled by default. To enable it, toggle the switch to the active position. You can also create and configure your own trigger to launch the flow only when a specific keyword or comment on a specific post is received. To do this, create a new trigger and select Comment on your post. Next, choose whether to reply to the comments on any post or a specific one. For the specific post option, select a post from the list. Enter from one to several keywords that will trigger the flow. You can also set your callback interval from 1 minute to 24 hours. The flow will not restart when the same keyword is entered. To change your trigger settings, for example, to select a new post, add a keyword, or set a callback interval, click Edit the Trigger. Please note that after a new user leaves a comment on your post, they will be added to your list of chatbot subscribers, but you will not be able to send them a campaign or message. However, after this user contacts you via the chatbot, you can send them a campaign or message. Comment on your live video. This flow starts when a viewer posts a comment during your Instagram live video stream. Such a flow can be used to answer frequently asked questions from users about your current event. For example, questions about price or whether a product is in stock. We recommend you personalize the content of your message depending on your business niche to send users the most relevant information. Note that this trigger is disabled by default. To enable it, toggle the switch to the active position. You can also create and configure your own trigger to launch the flow when a specific keyword or comment is received. To do this, click Create New Trigger. Select Comment on your live video. Enter from one to several keywords that will trigger the flow. You can also set the callback interval from 1 minute to 24 hours. The flow will not restart when the same keyword is entered. Click Add. You can also change your trigger settings, add a keyword, or set a callback interval. To do this, click Edit the Trigger. Please note that after a new user leaves a comment on your video, they will be added to your list of chatbot subscribers, but you will not be able to send them a campaign or message. However, after this user contacts you via the chatbot, you can send them a campaign or a message.